Hello, my name is Ramadan Omari, and this is 24 hours as a forecast from Tanzania Meteorological Authority. Coastal wind is expected to flow from southeast at 30 km per hour over the entire coast, and the state of the sea is expected to be moderate. And tonight, most part of our country are expected to continue to feature partly cloudy condition with cool temperatures, and the lowest minimum temperature is expected to be 7 over Njombe region. And tomorrow, most part of our country are expected to feature just partly cloudy condition and sun period. And now, let's have a look on the next 4 days of the forecast for some regions of our country. That is all for today. Thank you for watching, and for more information, follow us on social media.